It's just a few days before Christmas, but the excitement in this room is not just about Santa and presents under the tree. It is a reunion of families who adopted children from Russia. In a way, I feel these are my children. I'm an adoption coordinator, and I myself come from Russia. These children remind me of a Russian saying, «Родиться в рубашке», that they were born wearing a lucky shirt. For some of the younger ones, the harsh memories of their lives before adoption still linger, but they will soon fade away. Like most international adoptees, they'll go through their life without even a single picture of themselves before adoption. It is as if they were born the day they were adopted. At this age, it doesn't bother them. But as they grow up, I wonder how many will embark on a desperate search for their roots and birth relatives. Kira's story started 3 years ago, during the coldest winter Russia had known in 50 years.